Hey everybody, Doc here. I hope everybody's doing great tonight. I just wanted to play this clip for you real quick, because it's just some more BS that I'd like to put before you.
There's a special place in hell for any foreign leader that engages in bad faith diplomacy with President Donald J. Trump. And
what? Did you guys hear that? There's a special place in hell for anybody, in this case he's referring to Justin Trudeau, for anybody who engages in bad diplomacy with Donald J. Trump. This guy is speaking as though Donald Trump is himself God. The one consciousness is God, but this guy is speaking like just Donald Trump alone is God. And breaking an agreement with him earns those people a place in hell. Well, I'm sorry to break this guy's heart, but God has a lot more love than that. There is a lot worse people in the world than some people breaking an agreement with Trump. And honestly, he's spinning it to fit the bias. He's spinning it to fit our bias or cultural bias. Nationalism, the inability for us to see the points of other groups because we're so focused on our own interests. Anyway, I had to bring that out and show you guys because, like, you gotta be kidding me. This guy's speaking like Trump is God, and if you break an agreement with him, you're going to hell. That's what the devil does. You break an agreement with the devil, then you go to hell. At least, you know, maybe that's for all of the music industry artists who sell their soul. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, you can see it. I just brought it to you because it speaks for itself. It's absolutely absurd. Anyway, all right. Peace out.